What's up, guys? Welcome back. Hope you're all doing great and having a nice day. Today we are having the Europa League games, but in this video I'm going to make my predictions for match day 25 in Premier League. We have amazing matches, but before we get started, I want to tell you guys, in Europa League today, just one thing: goals. Both teams to score over 1.5 goals, over 2.5 goals, just goals. That's it for all these amazing games in Europa League, goals. So let's go to the Premier League. Guys, like this video, guys, consider subscribing to this channel, because I'm going to make also La Liga, Bundesliga and Serie A predictions. These videos I will upload. I will upload it soon, and also remember, guys, at the end of the video I'm going to make my predictions for all these games in Premier League. 2 odds, 5 odds. Also, I'm going to try to make a big fold for you guys, and you can combine these matches, these bets I'm going to predict in this video, with the ones in Serie A, Bundesliga and La Liga that you will find in the next videos, guys. So like it, this video, subscribe to this channel for those clips, and to make a big fold, to make a nice amazing odd with almost certain games and best picks online you will ever see. Great analysis. Let's start with Wolverhampton and Leeds United. Leeds United is one of my favorite teams in Premier League. Please, guys, leave a comment with your favorite team in Premier League. Mine is Leeds United, and I also like, since I was a kid, Arsenal Londra. I know they are not doing great, but I still love them. Listen, in this game we will see goals, over 2.5 goals, 192, amazing odds. Both team will score. I know some of you guys don't like Wolverhampton to score goals, but man, if these guys are on fire, you see here the last game with Southampton, away game, 2-1, and that's it, 3 points. Very efficient team. Currently they are on 12th place. They are trying to get back in form, and I think they will score. Also, Leeds United is a team that scores goals. They are, as you can see here, only with Brighton they didn't score a goal. So, and this is in 16th January. So these guys score goals. Remember, both teams to score also 160. 7. I will stay away from winner's market in this game. Let's go to Southampton and Chelsea. Southampton lost the last game against Wolverhampton at home ground. Chelsea revived somehow by Tuchel. I will go here with Chelsea to win the game. I think Southampton is going through a bad period, and Chelsea, they have a good morale with new blood in the team, and amazing form, as you can see here. I think 177 odds is good, and that's it for this game. Let's go to Burnley and West Bromwich. I don't like this game. I don't like how these two teams are playing this season. West Bromwich, very poor gameplay, only 2 points in 6 games. Burnley, they are trying to get out of the relegation zone, that's for sure, and they are having pretty nice form also with Brighton, 16th place. Nice form for those two teams. I think they will manage to get out of this area, 16th and 15th place. Palace will draw points, as you can see here, already did. Southampton, perfect bad form. What else I can tell you? Let's go to a big derby. We have here Liverpool and Everton. Liverpool won their Champions League game. Everton lost against City. Both teams played in mid-week. I think here we will see both teams to score 171 odds, and that's it. Maybe Liverpool to win the game, though Everton is so motivated when they are playing against Liverpool. And I think both teams will score, and both teams to score is the best bet for me in this game. 171, more than enough. Fulham and Sheffield United, I will stay away from this game for sure. I predicted the last game of Fulham with Everton that they will get beaten. They won against them, made 3 points, and these guys are unpredictable, and I don't want to bet on them. Also, Sheffield United needs points so bad, so I will stay away from this game. Next one, another derby, West Ham United and Tottenham. Also, both teams to score, I see here 177 odds. Amazing. I will stay away from the winners market. As you can see, the bookmakers are making odds so close. West Ham 265 to win the game, Tottenham 280 odds to win the game. So I will stay away from maybe it will be a nil-nil, though I think in this derby we will have goals. 177 for both teams to score, it's nice to take in consideration, but I won't bet on it for sure. I have better picks for adding my money. Aston Villa and Leicester City. Here also the bookmakers are seeing this so tight, this game so tight, both teams to score 157. Man, Aston Villa 8th place, Leicester City are fighting to keep it up, to remain in top 4, to why not to be in the second place. This isn't a Premier League, but they are playing today in Europa League away game. And I think they will concede goals in Premier League next game with Aston Villa. And for me, both teams to score is good. 157, nice. Next game, amazing meeting between Arteta and Pep. Arsenal against City. I think Arteta have nothing to lose here. 10th place, they are struggling in Premier League. I don't think they, maybe they will fight for the 5th place, but I think they will focus on Europa League to get a place in Champions League. And I think Manchester City will win the game, 152. Let's see, 10 points between them and United. Maybe Pep Guardiola will let 1 point to Arteta. Draw 460 odds. Take this in consideration, guys. Both teams to score, maybe 1-1. Open game. Why not? Beautiful football game in Premier League. I think Arsenal will concede for sure. 183 odds, both teams to score. This is the best value here, I think. Manchester United against Newcastle United. Manchester United, amazing season so far, second place. In the last 4 games, 1 win, 3 draws. Newcastle United are struggling to stay out of the relegation zone, and I think I will stay away from this game. It's unpredictable, maybe 1-0 Newcastle, we don't know. I will stay away from this game. The value is on this one, both teams to score 198, and that's it, but I won't bet on it. Next and final game, Brighton and Crystal Palace. I think here Palace will make points. They need points badly. Bad form, Brighton amazing form, and I think Brighton will lose. 2 points here, and the value is on this double chance draw or Palace to win the game, 2.14 odds. Let's try to make, guys, a 2 odds parlay here. So fast, if my browser works. Here I think we will see both teams to score, and this is good. And Arsenal against City, over 1.5 goals looks good. Man, this double chance here, Arsenal to win or draw, looks fantastic. 2.70 odds. Jesus, I want to make a bet on it. But I will place a bet on goals, and this is simple. Over 1.5 goals, Arsenal and City, Liverpool and Everton, both team to score, 2.09 odds. Now let's make, let's take this off here, and let's start, try to make a 5 odds parlay. What we have here? Aston and Leicester, I think we'll see goals here, both team to score. Southampton and Chelsea, both team to score, yes, 4.78. Wolverhampton, both team to score with Leeds. We have here 8 odds, and I will remove Southampton and Chelsea because Southampton has bad form, and this is the best for almost 5 odds. 5.50 odds, Wolverhampton Leeds, both team to score, Aston Villa Leicester, both team to score, Liverpool Everton, both team to score. Let's try to make a bigger odd from scratch. I'll go with Chelsea to win the game. Liverpool, both team to score. Ish. Fulham, Sheffield, no, West Ham. Let's see here, West Ham. Nice 5th place, nice form. Tottenham needs points. Double chance here for Tottenham. But they are playing today in Europa League. Both team to score, remaining with this bet. Arsenal and City, I will take here. Double chance. Arsenal to win or draw. And Brighton against Palace, I will take here, double chance. As I said, I will Palace and or draw. So we have here total odds 31 from 5 games only. Palace or draw, Arsenal or draw, West Ham, Tottenham, both team to score, Liverpool, Everton, both team to score, and Southampton, Chelsea to win the game. This is it, guys, for this video. Please leave a comment with your opinion about my parlays, my picks for this Premier League match day. Also leave your best picks, guys, in the comments below. Like this video and subscribe to this channel for more predictions. You can combine the Premier League predictions from this video with my Serie A predictions from the next video, Bundesliga predictions, and also Ligue 1 to make a big odds. But remember not to add so many games, about 10. It's okay if you want to risk, but small amount of money, guys, on these long folds. Until the next video, guys, take care, bet safe, enjoy the games. Bye.